It's that time again, when all roads lead to one place and one place only. Stonebridge Pavillion, a thing called Party in the Park, July 28th, 2012. That's Party in the Park, July 28th, 2012. We love the vibes when we party, we don't hold back. So year to year, top notch entertainment. PG Designs presents Family Fun Day, Party in the Park, live performances, fun and games for the whole family to enjoy. Music by selectors from all over the world. UK selectors are gonna need it too. Video settings by Video Height, Video Blacks, Striker, and Take One O'Neill. Pictures by Lady Sonia. Remember, unique photo, Mark Gemini. The sponsors them nuts, so me gonna name them out one one. Hear me now? Godos Family, Beat FM 101.9, Street FM 94.4, Pure Niceness Family, PG Clothing and Design, Top Notch Desert Eagle, Ad Prime Entertainment, Omega Radio 104.1 FM, Roots FM 95.4, RGR Radio 98.3, Boat Royal Party. I remember we there to make everybody happy. So admission free, what me say? Free. And do remember, kids, wanna come out clean from head to toe. Ladies, sexy and clean. All of the man them come out clean. No dirty to the thing. If you're dirty, steer your yard. And do remember, it's all about Ceon Memorial Part 7. Party in the Park, July 28th. Make it a date and don't be late. You hear that? Big up all massive and all crew from all walks of life. Remember, be nice and be polite, because security and police on site. It's an annual event. It's a charity event. It's money well spent. People!
Go read the board, go read the notice board, and you will see the top notch bring the niceness out the road.
Money, say yes, it's all about Party in the Park, 20 dozen.
Deliverance the world, general says so.